some goals for today.
This team got to be getting more goals, and it's looking...